Hey guys, Ty the Real Estate Guy here. Just wanted to tell you real quick what I'm up to. Today I started my official business page for Ty the Real Estate Guy, where I will give advice and whatnot for everything related to real estate. That's gonna be advice for people looking to buy or sell a home, advice for people who are maybe considering getting into real estate, or even people who are looking for additional training in real estate. I have a pretty diverse background. I've been doing real estate for well over a dozen years. I don't even know how long. I've sold hundreds upon hundreds of homes. I've also purchased investment properties. I've done owner finance. I have a vacation rental in Hawaii. I'm currently looking to purchase a vacation rental in Siesta Key Beach, Florida. I have a long-term rental property. So I have a lot of experience in this area, and you know, to be honest, I've had a wonderful, financially successful career in real estate, and I'm at a point in my life where I feel like I'd really like to share that knowledge and help other people out. And if you guys have any questions related to real estate, anything at all, sincerely, I want to help you. I want to do anything I can. I guess I'm just trying to help people understand that real estate is the place to make money. I mean, I know there's other places, but man, this is just a really good one. You know, you can build equity over time. Real estate's proven to be one of the best, safest investments you can ever make. So you buy a rental property, rather it's a vacation rental property, long-term rental property, and not only are your renters covering your monthly mortgage, hopefully well above that, that's why I like vacation rentals the best, but also you're building equity in the property. And so it's kind of a double win. And the whole point is, if you can start doing this at a young age, you know, by the time you get old like me, 43, you can start selling those properties, or they become just straight cash flow because you don't have a mortgage anymore. If you have any questions regarding real estate, please feel free to contact me. I would love to help you out. Once again, this is Ty the Real Estate Guy. I'm checking out of here, but please click the thumbs up below, subscribe, and we'll see you on the flip side.